Hey everyone, it's Drunken Otaku here, and today we're reacting to Monogatari second season, episode 13, I believe, or Otorimonogatari part 2. Oh man, last episode was freaking intense. Holy shit, that beginning. This dropped you right in the middle, well, right at the end of it, I guess. I love it when shows do that, though. So, I'm looking forward to seeing how we get to that point. Alright. Well, we're going to start this up in 3, 2, 1. Animation number 9. I'm fine now. Liar. Stage direction. Truth. Forsaken for a while now. Dear God. How can I make up? Let's find something. To find my corpse. Someone said I need to watch this one and the other intro of hers, like, side by side at some point and look at the differences. It's a delusion. I'm in delusion. What, is she crazy? Like, no aberration. She's just nuts. Or tiresome. It's my fate, so it can't be helped, right? If this is love, it won't come true. I close my eyes and wish up a star. May I be cute forever. I don't need this world anymore. You're everything. These lyrics are really dark. It's the only thing I want is your everything. Ah, that's unsettling. That my heart throbs at the end.
ちゃんとただのアクセサリーの記事を作っているんだけど、どうして靴を履き替えるんだ？どうしてそんなことをする必要がある？さあ、何だかな？考えたことなかったけど。
Well, that's cool. Calm, shy, quiet girl. It's me. Yeah, they think they're nuts. That side. You're not refuting it either. Pigeonhole, okay. Nice roll technique. Okay. Okay. Our source of energy supporting my current form. Last thing is that Shabin, okay. Okay. It's on a thin rope. I'm just playing up on your sense of guilt. Although I won't thank you for it. Because you're God. No idea. No idea. No idea. As good as found. To raise suspicion.
Okay.
I failed. A gaffe. Well, whatever. I bit my tongue. Nice visual of the stairs there. Last prez. Okay. Can't say I disagree with him on that one, though. That's cool. Yeah, he's right about that. It is. Not troubled. I haven't done anything. Good question.
Oh, 違いないぞ。
スノーさんがそう言うのは、一応探してはみるね。口縄さん。ねえ、口縄さん。ねえ、ないんだけどご神体。ないんだけど。
どうやら誤作動だったようだな。
Toramon's missing person came.
ということで、掘ったいくつかの穴を埋めるだけではなく、小さな山とかお城とかを作って、本当に遊んでしまったのがいけないでした。
見つけた、戦国。
小読みお兄ちゃん。小読みお兄ちゃん。本名、
あららしい。Very serious look on his face.Oh, the devious little smile she had for a second.
What is he
doing?
うちに泊まっていますなんて嘘をついてくれたらしいんですけれど。
バカお前、戦国か
絶対。Cause extinct because of that。
家を飛び出し、街中を探してくれていたそうです。
まったく、僕が見つけていなければ、今頃どんなことになっているか。
ごめんなさい。
いやまあ、反省してるならいいんだけどな。ん？で、なんだろう。どうしてこんな夜中にお前みたいないい子が出歩いていたんだ？
Don't tell me.
まさかお前、ひょっとして昨日の夜電話で言っていたのは嘘で、何か厄介事に巻き込まれてるんじゃ。
I'm not a victim.
そっか、違うんだ。
He actually believed it.
てっきり僕は戦国が僕に隠れて、怪異にうまいこと言いくるめられて、
It has to favor you to its advantage by looking for something, and you dug up the sandbox looking for it.Oh god, spot on!
まさか怪奇のおまじない絡みか？
違うよ。
戦国、別に中学生なんだし、悩み事も困り事もたらふくあるだろうが、一人で抱え込むことはねえんだぞ。
No need to carry the weight by yourself.
相談に乗るって誰でもねえけれど。
I can at least listen to what you have to say.
そうだね。これからは何か困ったことがあったら、抱え込まずに小読みお兄ちゃんに相談するようにするね。
そうしてくれ。とりあえず今日は疲れてるだろうから休めよ。
休めって？
ちょっと待ってろ。
ねえ、口縄さん、大丈夫かな？バレてないよね？口縄さん？
Interesting。
お待たせ。はい、これ。寝巻き。
Jam is borrowed from Suki.
今夜は泊まっていけよ。もう遅いし。
どこの部屋で寝ればいいのかな？
え？いや、どこの部屋って。僕んちもそんなに部屋があるわけじゃないんだし、ここで寝てもらうしかないんだけど。
Here's my bed. Sleeping under the bed. That's scary. That would be, yeah. Yes, they would. Vampire punch! To my conscience about the instant pain, I don't have any problems. I'm glad I somehow made it in time. You were just about to be raising a child at your age. Second cue this after me. Is that where the laugh comes from? There's nothing funny about this. It's so interesting to see her interacting with someone else. I thought you might be playing the part on purpose, but it doesn't seem so. Naturally cute. Devilish. You're more of a monster than aberrations are. I spoke a bit too harsh. You can stay just the way you are. Live like that and die like that. Like that, you can have Kiyomi-chan worry about you for the rest of your life. Oh, that was a loaded conversation. There was a lot going on there. There was a lot going on there. Like a really short episode. I guess it wasn't, though. I really like this ED. That was a very loaded episode. I mean, that there was some serious implications going on with that dialogue. I mean, I'm not sure how much I can read into it right now, but there was definitely a lot to digest. Right there. And it was interesting that Snake God didn't respond when she was talking to it. But I'm assuming right now that it has to do with maybe he's staying quiet because he knew Shinobu was there. You know, and didn't want to alert her to his presence. That's the only thing I can think of. He's hiding. But, yeah. Very interesting episode. And getting a really good look inside her psyche. Or starting to, at least. Very interesting seeing how the rest of this plays out. How many episodes is this arc? Was it four? Four episodes? So we're halfway through. Alright then. Well, this is Drunken Otaku. I'm heading out. Please like and subscribe, and I will talk to you all later.